Dad, do you think we're gonna find her? I don't know, son. I hope so.
I'm really worried, Mom. What if we don't find her?
We'll find her. We'll find everyone. They couldn't have gone very far.
What if they got kidnapped?
They couldn't have all been kidnapped. Right?
No.
Come on. When are we gonna start?
Mom, are we gonna find Cole?
Yes, of course. Of course we'll find him. There must be some explanation for this. He would never run away.
Mom, what are we doing here?
There's a meeting about the missing kids. We're going to find your sister.
She is not my sister.
Devin, we've talked about this.
It's not my fault you decided to get married to her.
Look, no blood relation, she's not my sister.
Well, she's my sister, and I want to find her.
Of course you do. Yay!
Look, Devin, this shouldn't take long. I know that you don't really get along with Kim, but you are part of the same family, and we need to find her. Besides, I'd like to know what happened. And I'd like to have a little talk with her as well.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Oh, sorry. I should have introduced myself. I'm Cole's mom. Valerie.
Oh, yes, of course. I believe we've met before. I'm Luna's father. Rodney.
Pleasure to meet you, again. Do you know when we'll be starting?
When everyone arrives, I think.
Alright. I'm just really, really worried about Cole. And all his friends, too. You don't think they ran away, do you?
I'm not sure. Luna would never do such a thing, but we had a weird interaction the night she disappeared, and she seemed kind of off. I just hope she's okay.
Don't worry, Dad, we'll find her.
Lily! Here? Can we go play, Mom?
All right. But when the meeting starts, you need to quiet down, okay?
Okay. Come on, Jacob. Let's go.
Yay!
Don't leave the gym.
Excuse me, sweetheart.
Have everyone's attention.
This is gonna take forever.
Come on, it'll be over soon.
Come on.
Ugh, whatever.
Now, you are all here because we all lost something that is very precious to us. We lost our children. A few nights ago, my niece disappeared. heard that you all have had similar experiences with your kids. Valerie, with Cole. Rodney. Luna. Mr. and Mrs. Ashbell. You lost Kim. And we don't know where they went. Now, I'm sure that all of us agree none of them would ever run away. And, well, Kim wouldn't hesitate. So, that puts us in a place of worry and fear and confusion. Why are they gone? As much as I hate to say it, we have to face the possibilities. They could have been kidnapped or, well, worse. Now, we need to put together the stories of what happened the nights that they disappeared. So, excuse me. We need to find them. Whatever it takes, we find our kids.
Paris? I don't want to go down to the river today.
Paris! Paris, please wake up!
Just give me 5 more minutes, Mom. I'm not ready for school.
Paris, please wake up. Where we are, and we need your help.
What? Luna? What are you doing in my... this isn't my house. Oh, my head.
Are you okay?
Oh, I think so. My head is... pounding. I haven't had a headache like this in years. Where are we?
I don't know. I just woke up a minute or so ago. Wait. What? The dark room. The mansion that we went into. Remember?
Oh, yeah. I remember that. We must be in another room.
That was your father, wasn't it?
Yeah, that was him. Playing games on us. wish I had some ibuprofen or something.
I doubt there's any in here.
So, I don't see a door. How do we get out? Like I said, he's playing games with us. He knew we were coming here, so he set this stupid thing up. Oh, it's kind of like a maze. We have to figure out how to get out, or escape the room. There's a certain puzzle, probably, to get out of each. We have to find the way out.
There's no door.
There's more way to get out of a place than one.
Oh. Food!
I didn't do anything, I swear!
Absolutely no idea, but there's food.
Ugh, it's all covered in spider webs.
It's probably been sitting in here for years.
Oh, I do. Yeah, but it looks so good.
We need to figure out where we are. How did we... Oh, the dark room. When all the lights went out. Remember, we were dragged somewhere. They must have brought us here.
Who's they?
I guess we'll find out. Oh, there's a door over there. Come on, let's go.
That ominous sounding hiss too, right?
Yup. Do you think it's a demi-sake? Charlotte. Wake up. Charlotte, come on. There we go.
Luke.
What? What is it? Is there something behind me?
Yura.
I'm a what? Oh. Sorry. Give me a second. Oh, there we are. Is this better?
yeah. Much.
I'm terribly sorry about that. I must have changed in my sleep. It happens surprisingly often.
I wasn't expecting to wake up to a griffin. But, yeah. Anyway, where are we? Looks like some kind of library.
Indeed. Well, the Dark Sovereign must have separated us into different rooms, and I'm not seeing a door, so... suppose we have to figure out how to get out of here.
Do you think the others are okay?
If my theory is correct, they should all be in rooms of their own. And seeing as you and I have been put in the same room, I am sure that the others are in groups as well.
Dark Sovereign do this?
He likes to play games, and not nice ones. He knew that part of the prophecy, and he knew that we were supposed to come here. So, he must have set up this trap. Now we have to escape.
How are we supposed to escape with a bunch of books? I like books, don't get me wrong, but... and even if there is a clue or something inside, there's hundreds here. There's no way we can find a clue.
There must be something here that we can use. We just have to look around. I'm sure there's something. I'll start on this side.
Okay.
Yeah?
What exactly are we looking for?
Some sort of key or button or lever or anything that will make a door appear, maybe a secret entry somewhere? I don't know. Get creative, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Luna, what are you doing? Don't drink that!
I feel kind of funny. I don't know. What is happening?
Oh my gosh. Luna! Oh, you've got to be kidding me. If I die, it's your fault, Luna. Oh, my. Oh, certainly is quite strange. Like, all tickly and stuff. Oh, great, here we go.